Thanks to my mom's closet, that just makes sense. She has the dream closet. I mean, the top comes out and down to your height. It even turns, and so does the bottom.
Everybody has that one thing in their house that everybody thinks is so cool. Could be a hidden cabinet, little movie room, gadget, but ours is this.
Random things in my overpriced shoebox-sized New York City apartment that just make sense. I have floor-to-ceiling windows that aren't soundproof, which is great because I love sleeping to the noise of cars aggressively honking and homeless people fighting every night. I also have my closet outside of my room, which is perfect because who needs privacy when they're changing? Finally, there's no exhaust fan in the bathroom, but there is a Bluetooth speaker, which is great because who cares about the odor when you can listen to your favorite song while doing your business?
Hey homies, my name is Diego. In this video, we'll be building a simple dining table. The materials we need are 4 stairs, 4 signs, 2 pressure plates, 8 signs. Oh, I meant 8 fences and 1 lantern. Now that we have all the materials, let's get building. First, you want to place your stairs. Place both your fences. Place your pressure plates on top of the fences. Now, you want to place your signs on the side of each chair. Now, let's stack our fences. And for the last step, let's place our lantern.
It's becoming increasingly obvious. I can deny it no longer. I am small.
But I hate you. I really hate you so much. I think it must be love.
In peace, in peace. May you rest, may you rest.
Shawty gon' get that paper. Shawty tongue rip like razor. Shawty got wicked flavor. Part of my tits and makeup.
I'm the Glob Glow Gap Killer. I love books. And this basement is a true treasure trove.
I am the glob glob gab galab, the swabble double wobble gabble flibber blah blah blah. I'm full of swibble glibber.
I ain't suck got it. No motherfucker. So I fucked friends. Your bitch, you fat motherfucker. West side, bad boy killers. You know who the realest is.
I'm the glob glob gab galab. I love books, and this basement is a true treasure trove.
I am the glob glob gab galab, the swabble double wobble gabble flibber blah blah blah. I'm full of swibble glibber kind. I am the yeast of thoughts and minds. Swabble double glibber glabber swibble swap glab. Dibble double swibble swabble glibber glab swap. Swabble double glibber glabber swibble swap dab. Dibble double swibble swabble glibber swap glab. Ooh.
Bro, do fuck your life up, the hell I got on you. Call me a thot, little bitch, you is a hoe too. Thot, I didn't know that you fucked on the whole crew.
Damn, yeah, bro, I missed my fucking turn.
What's cool about the shower? I'm gonna show y'all. Come on.
Alright, so you turn this one and you could leave it at whatever temperature you want. And every time you come in the shower, it's gonna be that temperature. You turn this one comes on. Turn that one, you'll get rain shower. This one, you'll get that. And then move up. No. Then turn that one, you'll get that. Then turn this, you'll get that. Ta-da.
Woo! All right, guys, so I got reasons why my wife's mad at me this week. First, I woke her up on my way to work. She heard my eyes open. That's very inconsiderate of me, and I should learn to open my eyes more quietly. Second, if I eaten a nice restaurant without her before I met her, honestly, I should have known that she'd be in my future, and I should have waited for her to eat. Three, I didn't want to be under the blanket when it was 100 degrees. I need to learn how to change my body temperature, and I could be under the blanket with her. She was at work, and I ate without her. Again, I need to learn how to starve myself and go 24 hours without eating until she gets home. Five, I didn't get chips when she didn't want junk food in the house anymore. Again, that's on me. I need to be ready for unexpected, and that's very unacceptable of me. Six, Hobby Lobby is closed on Sunday. I should have written a letter to corporate and kept bugging them until they opened on Sunday for my wife. Seven, I should have gotten our dog as a puppy. I adopted him when he was a year and a half, and I should have known when and where he would have been born, so that way I would have gotten as a puppy. Very unacceptable to me, and I need to fix myself.
How does the pad stay there?
Yeah, for sure. So a lot of guys don't know this, but pads actually come with this little like harness thing in the box. You can also order them separately. I don't have any on me. I actually lost mine, so I've been using tampons lately. But essentially, it looks like this. It goes under your clothes, and you just kind of pull it up like this, keeps it nice and tight on the cooter. Yeah, it's pretty easy, pretty simple. Yeah, that's how it works.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy.
I fuck these bitches and I'm fucking all these hoes. I'm eating pussy like it's Oreos. You already know.
You already fucking know, bitch. Hey, got all this paper, I don't go to class. Shorty look good with that double stuffed ass. Shoe made a gator, so I'll see you later. Your boy made the fader, all your shit is trash. She only a five in her face, so her head get a bag and my time don't get waste. Give me a time and a place and I'm pulling up fast cause my tongue like the taste. Ooh, how do you do that? Keep my shit wavy like Durags. Make me your...
I ain't got no motherfucker. So I fuck your bitch, you fat motherfucker. West Side, bad boy killers. You know who the realest is.
A daily reminder that you the baddest bitch on the block. Not on my block though, but on your block for sure.
I know I'm cross-eyed, but what?
Look.
Can we save your lives?
Yes.
I dropped out of med school just to ask you this question. Can we save your life?
You just did.
There's two of them.
Can we save your life?
Yes. Pull some Grey's Anatomy shit over here.
Oh, you lost baby girl.
Yes. Can y'all take care of me?
Hold on a second.
Hey. Who the fuck are y'all? Why y'all so cute? What the fuck is that?
You were my baby. Started when we were younger. You were my boo.
You were my baby. Started when we were younger. You were my boo.
You were my baby. Started when we were younger. You were my boo.
You were my baby, started when we were younger. You were my boo.
You were my baby, started when we were younger. You were my boo.
For you, I leave myself trying. For you, myself
and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across a meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today. 'Cause you make me feel so young. You make me feel so young.
Talk right now. I'm doing hot girl.
Fuck being good. I'm a bad bitch. I'm sick of motherfuckers trying to tell me how to live.
Fuck
rap hoes hate under my pictures on the gram. Bitch, you better hope I never run across your man.
In my head, I don't know what to think. He knelt to the ground and pulled out a ring and said, "Marry me, Juliet. You never have to be alone."
This weekend, my family and I finally moved into our new home and said goodbye to our apartment. The movers came at 8:30 in the morning and had everything out within 2 hours. My husband and I also helped out by taking down curtains, fixtures, and moving what we could over in our own cars. We followed the movers over to the new house and started unpacking. We had the best time reorganizing and putting our stuff in its new place. And Izzy loves her new room. We're gonna be unpacking all week, so make sure to follow along and like if you want a full house tour.
Want to be this, but you also want to be this, but you also want to be this, but you also want to be this, but sometimes you also want to be this.
At the bottom of this kid's post, it says, "We failed him." And when I saw the original article about this kid killing himself, I immediately walked over in the trap hotel where my son is with me and does his online learning when he's not with his dad. And he saw the article and he began to cry. And I realized my son is under immense pressure. I mean, he's under pressure to perform, to be normal in a pandemic, to get good grades when he's never met his teachers, he doesn't know his classmates, and everything is online and predicted. When his whole family is falling apart because of a pandemic due to unemployment, hunger, you name it, he's seeing all the adults in crisis, but he's expected to perform and be normal? Parents, you know what we need to do more importantly than get good grades right now with virtual learning? Is make sure our kids know it is okay not to be okay right now.
Here's how I add blush to my plushies. After threading the pink yarn, I'm going to go a stitch underneath the eye and go two rows over and pull my needle through. And I do this one more time just because I want that big blush look. Then I just tie it together and I make around two or three knots to make sure that it's secure. Once the ends are cut off, I just enter my hook into any stitch and just pull those ends through. And I'm sort of poking it to make it stick into the stuffing so that it doesn't come out. And I just use my hook to secure that. And that's how I add my blush.
What are you doing?
What are you doing? Stop looking, you freak!
Is that Pete?
Like, I'm your brother!
Yeah. What?
What?
What you doing?
I'm taking a piss now, chill!
Oh my god!
I'm almost done!
You're
Why
pregnant.
Are you putting your clothes?
And then I will broke your beard! I'm gonna...
Paul, throw something up there. Oh, you're next, you're next. Here it comes, here it comes.
I got it all.
Oh my god. That was amazing. Wait, I got it. Let me see. Let me.
A house tour since I just decorated for Christmas. Living room, tree, kitchen table, office desk, coffee bar, kitchen, boyfriend's game room, first bathroom. Loft and master suite is upstairs, meaning that's the closet, bathroom with the bathtub and bedroom. We love this view. Girly bathroom. This is the one I always put on TikTok. So cute in here. Master bedroom. So cute in here. My Victoria's Secret inspired closet. High deodorant. Now we're going down to the princess cave slash laundry room. Yes, that's me. Like a mini apartment down here. Don't mind the sound of the laundry. I love to hang out with my girlfriends in here.
The place was clean, so here's a quick house tour. Every morning, this is where you usually find me having some coffee. This is the art that I made with my friend Kelly, and that's our wet bar. I shared the kitchen yesterday, but TikTok took it down. Awesome, gotta repost that. Yes, that artwork is a TV, and I love it. I cover my sofa because I live with two picky children. I often get asked about these chairs. They are vintage Pierre Cardin, and I've had them for years. The bed is actually made, which is awesome. And the white sheet from downstairs has a little matching friend. This is a guest bedroom that I've been working on, and you've seen my office already. Yeah, don't tell me the arch looks like a pizza hole. This is the bathroom my son has named Potty Paradise, and this is my favorite art. Before I let you leave, here's the coat closet.
I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future cause I'll never see those
things in my girlfriend's apartment that piss me off. First, we have the cabinets that don't close. We have to rubber band them shut. Next up, we have the painted bug. The pantry in the kitchen. And this is our dishwasher. It doesn't open. This is how we have to do the dishes.
Alexis, they're liking it.
We have 5 likes. People are coming back. Oh, Alexis, I think you and I might need to purchase antibiotics.
I believe we've just gone viral.
Oh.